How to be a puppeteer in 30 seconds or less. Tip number one, put your hand up like this and make a little mouth. Tip number two, open your hand on every syllable.
Every syllable.
Let's try that and count to five together. You too at home.
One, two, three, four, five.
You just blew 5 seconds.
Tip number three, pretend you have eyeballs on your knuckles and use those eyeballs to look around the frame like this.
Eye focus.
So we got hand up, lip sync, eye focus. After 10 years, you should be great.